So, the insurance dude called me up from a reputable insurance company, and he says, "Hey, man, want to get you cutting down here, come down to the office, you know, want to basically go over some financial planning with you, because in 20, 30 years, that way you'll be set to retire. You have somebody to retire with you." I said, "Oh, what? 20 to 30 years? Nigga, I'm trying to retire tomorrow." That's that bullshit.